And then start to inspect the wooden cross on the left.
Digna factis recipimus.
We receive the due reward of our deeds.
Especially if you cross Avery.
It's from the Bible. The penitent thief, Dismas. Avery was a little obsessed with him.
Avery doesn't strike me as the penitent type.
Well, in his mind, I'm sure he thought he was.
Aries in Paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
Some paradise.
Let's start on the cage on the right side. Right there.
Don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Morning. How's it hanging? Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One still intact.
Uh-huh. I'm not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on. All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
In the starting area on a cage on the right side, you must climb and jump the cow, blah, blah, blah.
There goes nothing. Whoops!
In the first house you are passing through, check the right side on the
your head. Ooh, someone had it in for this guy. Oh, another old note.
Swimming through a cave. Give me 1 second, guys. Thank you. To warto Tophet. Ha.
Okay.
Huh? them!
Jesus, I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on. Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look. How many people did you bring here, Nadine?
She does have an entire army. I think they're going to
do. Well, let's hope not. For Sam's sake. Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Watt. It's signed Adam Baldridge. Oh, okay. Current's a little strong.
Climb up there.
Yeah, but it's too high, even for a boost.
Then let's look around.
Ugh. we go.
Look out below!
After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. Being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you. Okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. Oh, hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Found it.
Come on. Let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
This is from the Gunsway.
beautiful.
Oh, what's this? Jesus. Got all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding.
Hey, check it out. These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not. Ooh, nice water feature. Time for another swim, I guess.
Hey, Nate. Over there, that looks like an exit.
Right you are. Whoa, whoa! Stronger than it looks.
Down for you.
Great. Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. You make a great counterweight.
You used to take that as a compliment.
As well you should. I'll find a way up for you.
Too hard.
Can't do this alone.
Okay.
This should work. All right, stand clear! Here you go.
Hey, great.
Move this out of the way.
Yep.
Okay. Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
Good Lord.
Looks like we found the part.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my God.
What?
It's them. Elena, these other pirate captains have founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say bad drinks.
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas, too.
What do you bet? Thomas, too? Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all right. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished in an instant, at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
The sigil work is beautiful. Oh, I love the PS4 feature. Yeah, I don't need a god anymore. Or you can display the hidden trophy information. That is one thing that kills me. And I gotta turn it off.
What's this? May God forgive me. Hey, up here. Slowly.
Right behind you.
Be careful.
Okay?
I'm okay. You got it.
I'll meet you up top.
Hey.
Hi. That shoreline truck is still there.
Yeah, I see it. Keep your eyes peeled, huh? And we are officially inside Henry Avery's house. Day, ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went. Bingo.
So, where are the Shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now. You don't suppose they're pirate ghosts? Elena, check it out. Footprints go through this door. Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
they found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Jesus. You all right?
Yeah. They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find. Okay, here we go. You ready?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
Thanks. Let's go find that passage.
There's no more footprints. They end here.
Okay, so where did they go?
Pirate ghosts. Let's look around.
Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's got to be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. Where's the switch? Maybe this is a switch. No. I wonder if... Nope. This could be, but it isn't. Here we go. Damn it.
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so. Bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
After the first explosion moments, you will slide down some mud.
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
Do you think the treasure's still on that island?
I think it doesn't matter anymore. There we go.
Careful, Nate. Hit, watch your head.
Yeah.
Oh. Looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes.
After the
find out.
This place doesn't look very stable. Yeah. Look, fresh footprints. They must have come this way.
This low.
Crap.
Mm-hmm.
There.
What the hell is that?
My money's on Nadine's men. They'll use any excuse to use dynamite.
They'd have to be pretty dumb to use it in here.
Yeah, they're pretty dumb.
Uh-oh.
You bring any spare batteries?
Yeah. But they're at the bottom of the ocean.
I won't ask.
I won't tell. Okay. Whoa, hold up.
So, some kind of death trap?
Yeah. But Sam and the others somehow made it across. We just gotta follow their lead.
Ugh. It wouldn't be so bad if it didn't freak so much.
Just don't go where the footsteps aren't. And unclench. Whew. Lena, look. Footprints stop here.
They must have made it through and it collapsed behind them.
Hey, just gonna move this out of the way here.
Yeah.
Longer. Crap. Come on. Damn it.
Hey, you still have Sam's lighter?
Yes. Good idea. Come on. Of course he used it all up. Smoked like a goddamn chimney on the boat ride over.
Relax. Brought some matches.
You did?
Of course. There we go. Oh, sorry. Just one sec.
Hello?
Over here.
Ow. Oh, that's my head. Ah, tripped.
Over here.
Thanks. Glad you came prepared.
Somebody had to. Come on, let's find a way forward.
Nice romantic lighting, huh?
You have a funny idea of romantic.
Yes, I did. Hey, this looks promising. Boost you up?
Yeah.
Come on. Okay, there we go.
Okay, come on up.
Okay, thanks.
Watch your head.
Yeah.
What the hell is this?
The hands that stole from me. Wow, Avery's not even pretending to be sane at this point.
I don't like this place.
Me either. Let's get out of here. Hey, look. Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets?
What?
It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, no one likes to know it all. Wait, is that... You okay?
I think so. What was that?
Trap. Avery really didn't want any trespassers down here. All right, watch your step.
Me? You're the one that stepped on it.
Fine. Oh, hell. God damn it!
Are you okay?
Yeah, so far, so good. Crap. You okay?
Yeah. Well, now we know what caused the explosion we heard earlier.
No wonder so many parts of this passage have caved in.
Hey, Nate. I found a shortcut.
How do you know it's a shortcut?
It's gonna be optimistic here. Careful, it's a little slippery.
Jesus.
Avery's decorated this chamber, too.
More human mobiles. Damn it, more mummies. Don't explode, okay? Gone all Egyptian. Except this mummification wasn't, you know, voluntary. Back on the trail.
Footprints go this way.
Be ready for a fight.
Oh, I always am.
Is that in reference to me?
No, would you calm down?
You calm down. Hey, guess these guys weren't paying attention. There's no sign of Sam.
We'll find him.
Elena, get down! should be.
Yeah, this is better. You hear that?
I appreciate Avery's exploding mummies.
The mouths that spoke ill of me.
I hate to see this guy's Christmas tree.
I don't see any footprints. We must be on a different route than the other.
All right, let's see if we can catch up. Why, hello.
Hey. So I guess this loops around?
Guess so. Two's men versus Avery's. Excuse me. Hello.
Some kind of key. What's that note?
Oh, right. It's from Two to his men. We can use the key to get out of here.
That's good.
There's some symbols on the back.
Well, let's go find a keyhole.
Oh, boy. Crap.
I'm okay.
Ah.
You gonna explode now? Huh? No? How about you?
This guy had some serious trust issues.
Whoa.
God, oh God, oh God!
Huh. Not quite as creepy as all the hanging bones.
Still, it's a little creepy.
Yeah, maybe 3 out of 10, though.
I'd say 4.
Really, 4?
Okay. One second, guys, I'll be right back.
Descending.
Okay, another death trap.
Yeah, no footprints to guide us. The symbols match the ones on those posts. Two showed his men how to get past the traps. Thank you. To a good start. Follow my lead, okay?
Just be careful.
I'm always careful.
Says the guy who set off every mummy bomb in this place.
You know, not a lot of experience with the mummy bombs. Thank you. There. Made it. In your face, Avery. That's our way out of here.
Oh, God, are those the rest of Two's men?
Yeah, gotta be. We know Avery likes to make an example of his enemies.
He definitely likes making exploding mummies.
Yeah. Let's, tread carefully in here. Keyhole? Key.
Wait, it could be a trap.
We really don't have much of a choice.
Oh, boy.
But I have a good feeling about this one.
Do it.
At least we didn't get blown to bits. Shit. You didn't bring a knife by any chance, did you?
No. Oh, but that guy's got a sword. Here, help me swing this thing.
Thank you. Thanks, Captain Avery. It's just like old times, huh? Lena? Lena? Hey! Hey! Lena, come on! Lena!
My hero.
Oh, no, you didn't do that. No! That's not funny!
Oh, you have done much worse. Yeah.
She gave me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh, let me listen. Sounds what? Good to me.
I realize we're now even for everything I've ever pulled, right? Yeah, like ever.
No, not by a long shot. God, you've gone nuts everywhere.
Anyone ever tell you you have a funny idea of romantic?
Yeah, I may have heard that somewhere before.
But won't you go what?
Good talk.
Good talk.
That's gotta be Sam. Come on. At least the gunfire means he's still alive. For now.
Is that a galleon?
Yeah, sure looks like it. It's a ship graveyard. Looks like we can get down this way. It's about as safe as anything on this island.
Okay, this is going to be a little bit difficult. Ah! Thank you. That is weird. I don't have enough. Huh. There we go.
We're getting closer to them.
Oh, crap. Look, that's Sam.
He's surrounded.
Yeah. Come on. We gotta go get him. We gotta find a way to the beach.
Hey!
Find some cover! Go!
Ah,
gotta find a way to the beach.
Nice. HP!
take down.
Now we're talking. Elena, this way.
Squeeze through here. Okay, now where did Sam go?
He went this way!
Well, there's your answer.
A sight for sore eyes.
Yeah. How about we get off this damn beach, huh?
Absolutely. Can you find my lighter?
Cover there! Rocket Man is down!
cruise ever. Shoreline Merc had an RPG. What the hell is it? Alright, truck. Thank you for the exit. Better in my head.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, thanks for the assist.
Come on over. I'll get you out of there.
Please.
Good to see you, kid.
Right in the nick of time.
Yeah, well, got a little antsy waiting around to hear from you two.
No, we gotta find Sam in the lamp.
Is it far?
Not very. Just through this port town.
What if Shoreline set up an ambush by the plane?
They didn't.
And what makes you so sure?
Because they're heading to the mountain. For the treasure.
There she is.
long drop. How did you get here?
I hopped down a few of these walls, but I found another way around. Jump down from up there. It's too high to get back.
Give me a hand, Sam.
All right.
Hey, you need a hand?
Hey, no thanks. We got it.
Hey, guys, through here. Whoa, check that thing out.
It's like a sky rail or something.
Think it still works?
Huh.
Well, we're getting there.
I can't wait to sleep in my own bed again.
So close, so far.
No controls, but I bet I could pull the platform with my rope.
The hell are you doing, kid?
I'm not sure yet.
Maybe if you could get to that wooden platform down there.
I got an idea. Nathan, give me a hand.
Okay.
Okay, Victor, can I borrow you for a sec?
Sure.
All right, go ahead, Nate.
Yeah, we'll hold
don't
it
mess
down.
Around,
you
kid.
Jump across.
I'm just testing the weight. Made it!
Here we come.
Got it. All right, hop on. I'll pull you across.
Okay, we're ready.
Well, this is some impressive engineering for a bunch of pirates.
This is nothing. You should have seen the elevators.
Yeah, elevator?
Whoa!
Hang on!
You guys all right?
Yeah. It's like a roller coaster.
Come on up, Nathan.
Go! Jump off, quick!
Nate, give me a hand!
Sam!
Bitch!
Sam, come on!
Huh? Hey.
Come on, just jump, I'll catch you. Let's go! No, no, don't you even think about it, you hear me?
I'm sorry I got you into this. All of you.
Hey, all that doesn't matter anymore, okay? Just jump.
I gotta see this thing through, Nathan.
Sam, hey, listen to me. If you do this, I'm not coming after you. You hear me?
I'm sorry.
Sam! Sam!
I called you bluff.
He's gonna get himself killed. Come on.
She's probably right.
Of course she is. Let's go.
Up here. Maybe we can head him off.
I'm gonna save him, and then I'm gonna punch him.
All right, let's just worry about the saving part first.
What the hell is he thinking? I mean, after everything that we... Wasn't this enough? Let's just find him. We can get over that wall with this.
Come on.
Here, we got you.
You ready? Hey, what's that? Footprints.
Sam!
God damn it. I'm sure he's a ways off by now. Ugh. Just gonna head to the creepy mountain, save Sam, get the hell out of here. Yeah, we're laughing about the whole thing tomorrow. Here we go. Back on the trail. Footprints end here. Oh, which way did he go? More footprints. Well, you didn't fall to your death, so that's good. Still get a chance to kill you. Jesus Christ. Oh, it's Burns' grandson. Close, but no cigar, pal. Almost at the finish line. Got the best of you. More footprints. Go. Hey, Sam. Okay, here we go. Whoa! Oh, crap!
so much harder than it looks. I can do it. Oh, shit! Oh, 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 crap! Oh my God, that's Avery's ship. All right. This is my way down. Come on! I guess this is my way down.
Ha ha!
Did you really do all that, Sam? I doubt it. You probably found the driveway down. Less painful. Way down.
I'm almost done with the game, so we're gonna continue fast.
See what you have in store for us, Captain Avery. Treasure. God damn. Was it worth it? Yeah. Seriously, Rafe, this is insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake raced a madman and his entire army to the steps of Shambhala.
Jesus!
Nathan Drake found the lost city in the middle of the Rub Al Khali Desert.
God damn it. Come on, we can get out of here together.
Nathan Drake discovered the fabled El Dorado.
Come on, Rafe. Stop.
Nathan Drake discovered the fabled El Dorado.
Come on, Rafe. Stop.
Nathan Drake is a legend. You know, I shot the man who told me that.
Look, I get it. You don't like me very much.
You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing. And I warned you to get out of my way. I have sacrificed everything to find Avery, and I'm not gonna let a couple of stupid thieves, a senile con man, and a washed-up journalist take that away from me! You care about that parade of losers so much. I'm going to make sure they join you.
On guard, dickhead.
That's the spirit.
Yeah.
listening.
Oh, Jake, I hear so much about.
All right, all right.
We're done here. I'm taking my brother and we're leaving. You want to stay in Burn with the ship, you be my guest.
You got me. You know what, Nate? Underneath all the bravado, you're just a sad little boy with delusions of grandeur. Who, by the way, can't fence for shit. So long, Nathan Drake.
Nathan! It's all yours.
That's our way out, Nathan! Come on! Keep going!
PS2 controller. Does the PS1 have analog sticks?
Where are they? Mom? Dad? Anyone? Yoo-hoo! I think they abandoned us. Hey! Off she goes. Ah, perfect day. Now all we need is the rest of our boat crew. Anyone? No? Nothing? Okay. Hey, Vicky. Okay, girl. Where's Mom and Dad? All right, go find them. Go! Really? Fine. I'll find them myself. The food's all here.
And thus, it is done.